with Joy. So I call him a dick sucker or a sick ducker.
What's up, world? I'm the Bone Man. This is No Coast. We're here to do a spaz video because Josh Melton's opponent, in fact, did not show up.
I was gonna be like, listen, I would jump you with Kobe Bryant, every member of Soul Asylum, and Nolan Ryan. Mm. If someone said you said something dope and there's no denying, I'm overriding. But I'll still give you points for trying. Mm. But stop fronting. Your multi-syllabic schemes are not stunning because they're long running. I got your bitch in a blunt and I'm shotgunning. Your face got me pissed off enough to want to stomp someone till I hear the cops coming. I'm Paul Bunyan's long lost cousin going cross country to different spots like Chicago to try and cop money to box someone like I was Dolph Lundgren job hunting. I am now in the zone, balancing how I can challenge the throne. I eat steak out at Outback, you eat salad at home. If you go out alone in the shy, I'll do you like Al Capone. Or go King Arthur and pull the Excalibur sword out of the stone and slice you down to the bone. I should piss in the soup kitchen you eat at in the back where they cook. I'll catch you at the library on a Friday, give you casual looks, then rip your appendix out and smash it with the back of a book. I'm shopping for caskets for cats like you eagerly. Run you out your own lane leisurely. I'm something you don't want to see, please believe in me. The peace will let you rest in peace if you want a piece of me, but the left hook will just as easily leave your head shook like you don't agree with me. Mm. Homie, you need to see this beef is not for you like a sendback. In fact, he'll get his head cracked with the lead bat to his lens cap, then his neck snap for a 10 sack. Can you comprehend that? You better say fuck yes. His girl's name's Meg. She likes spices during butt sex, which kind of leads me to believe her nickname's Nutmeg. And banging your mother's the equivalent to cow tipping. The bat to her jaw like I'm Cal Ripken will leave every fucking bone in her mouth missing. The spot on the universal timeline depicting Moshin submission is not in existence, so keep popping your shit, and as God is my witness, I will beat you at your place with the pot that you piss in till I completely fuck your face up beyond recognition. We may engage in awkward stares, so watch your step. Verbal barbecue, I'm charring dude like exotic pets and hibachi chefs. The cause of death of N-Fact exists now. Cause I'm handy with the steel like a five-finger discount. And even though my whole entire clique's down, I'ma go solo. You suck so many dicks pro bono that your real rap name should probably be Faggot. And if I was you, I'd slit my wrist horizontally if my dentist didn't start practicing orthodontistry more responsibly. You look a little like that dude Lance from the Tour de France to me, and I send your sister mail when I'm in jail and she corresponds to me. My birthplace is in a cage with the first infected ape in a room in the lab scientists created AIDS in, and I stayed in the facility till DCF came and I was taken at age 10. That's why I got a heart full of rage and a mind darker than Flavor Flav skin. It's not uncommon for me to be cold like a bad cough. Back off and you can get your wig split like it was half off. When the cops come, I'll be standing over them, choking them, or holding a smoking gun. Hey, N-Fact, you know what the problem is with your multi, son? You gotta sift through all the garbage to get to the mediocre one. Homie's done! So I hope you're ready to die and you've said your goodbyes, because with life you're severing ties when I cut your head off, pick it up, and make you look me dead in the eyes. Everyone dies, and you could have made it and stayed alive if it was just pagan violence and Jedi mind persuasion, but when I pull the heavy metal like Iron Maiden faster than the C in Einstein's equation, this shit is utter annihilation. I got your bitch wrapped around my finger like a ring pop, and we about to smash in the back at a drink spot. David versus Goliath with the slingshot. The stone about to turn your face into an ink blot, which is clearly a rope. But I'll tie a noose around your neck if you think not. Those were the two rounds.